Welcome to my introduction to Peter and the Wolf. Peter and the Wolf is a fantastic piece of music because there's loads of different characters that are all played by different instruments. So our aim for this session is to be able to identify different instruments by hearing them. And this piece of music will really help. So let's have a listen to some of those instruments and some of the characters they represent. We're going to start with the bird. And the sound of the bird is played by the flute. When you hear this, see if you can imagine that bird flying around. Okay, so that was a bird. The next animal we're going to meet is the duck. And the duck is played on the oboe. Our third character is the cat, and the cat is played on the clarinet. Sounds like it could be a little bit naughty from that. The next character is the wolf. And the wolf is not played by one instrument. No. It's not played by two instruments. It's played by three. It's played by three French horns. Does it sound like the wolf might be the bad character to you? Now, next, the hunters. And the hunters and their guns are played by the timpani. Meet our next human character, and it is Grandpa. He's a bit slow and he's a bit grumpy, and he is played by the bassoon. Grandpa. And there's one more character we need to meet, and that is our hero of the story, the person who the story is all about. That is Peter. And Peter's not played by one instrument, he's not played by two, he's not played by three, he's not played by four, he's played by a whole section of the orchestra. He's played by the whole string section. It says violins, violas, cellos and double basses all making this sound. So your challenge is to listen to Peter and the Wolf and see if you can hear and identify all those different instruments. Now the narration's going to help you because it will say, and then Peter walks out of the gate and you'll hear Peter's music. So quickly, let's recap our instruments and our animals that we need to look out for. We've got the bird that's played by the flute. We've got the duck that's played by the oboe. We've got the cat that's played by the clarinet, the wolf that's played by three French horns. We've got the hunters that's played by the timpani. We've got Grandpa who's played by bassoon and Peter that's played by the strings. So that's seven different things you need to listen out for. So the version I've picked for you to listen to is by the London Mozart Players. And it's been narrated by Alexander Armstrong. it's a great version because you get to see the instruments being played and the story gets acted out as well, and the narration is so good. So I hope you enjoy this. When you've finished, there's a little challenge for you. It's a little matching challenge. Can you match the animals with the instruments? And if you haven't got that sheet already, there's a link to download it in the description box below. So enjoy Peter and the Wolf.